In this video, I would like to show you how you can set up your personal Ethereum blockchain locally at your computer using Ganache CLI. And this might be useful if you would like to experiment a bit with Ethereum blockchain, if you would like to write some smart contracts or send some money from one account to another, you might want to configure your very own blockchain locally. So in order to do this, you need a Node.js installed. I will not show this to you in this tutorial. I assume you have Node.js installed. It shouldn't be hard. But once you have Node.js, you can run an npm install with the G flag, which means that we want to install Ganache CLI globally in our system. And once we run the Ganache CLI, you can see that we have our blockchain node, Ethereum blockchain node running in our computer on port 8545. And you can see you have some accounts and some private keys that now we may use inside the MetaMask. And MetaMask is a simple plugin that you can install inside your Chrome browser or Brave. And here we can paste the private key and immediately we have 100 Ether inside our MetaMask wallet. And now I will show you that we can actually transact and send that money to some other account. And we are confirming that, and immediately we can see that our transaction got mined inside our local blockchain and some amount of money was transferred to this second account that was generated by Ganache CLI for us. Now I will close the Ganache CLI and I will show you that we have one problem with this simple Ganache CLI, because if we close the Ganache CLI and run it again, we will first got a new account, so previously added account to our wallet is not working any longer, plus we are losing the history of all transactions that we made. And of course, if we are doing automation tests, this is a good behavior, but if we want to develop some smart contracts and write some scripts that are using some given accounts, then it might be useful to you to specify two parameters. The first one is -d -m, which means that we are providing a deterministic mnemonic sentence to Ganache CLI. So each time we're gonna run this with the same mnemonic, we're gonna get exactly the same set of accounts and private keys. So you can see that now our account is stored. And the second very important parameter that we used is DB parameter, which means that we are storing each transaction in the persistent way on our hard drive. So each time I'm running this command again, I have access to my history transactions and all accounts that I imported into MetaMask. So that's all for today. If you like this video, let me know. And if you would like to get some more videos on smart contracts, you can also let me know. So thanks and take care.